the game so bad and so much that I don't doubt that I'm even looking for it. I'm excited for it. I'll improve it for the PS3. So like I said, if you would have a bit of a game with you, I'm looking forward to the most about Black Ops 2, which I'm sure most of you have been taking your jobs. And I'm excited for the new storyline too. Like, I played the first Black Ops 2 storyline, and it was pretty good. That was the only Call of Duty storyline I have ever played is Black Ops. It was a pretty good storyline. And this is the Black Ops 2, it's going to pick up more Black Ops 1 that I believe it's like 45 years later. I'm going to give it at the end round 24 to 25. That's what I'm doing. I don't know how to get some phone control now. But that's what I'm doing. Really, so recorded last night whenever I faced this now. So, I didn't really feel like doing much better. I just had to record some zombie map, a zombie video that really secured people. I didn't really feel like doing much better. But I'm doing it anyway. Yes. deer coming in. What do you think?
Come here.
Hopefully I'll get that phone soon. And we'll have this thing for that one. Maybe on ammo. I still have ammo before in there. Probably won't pick much damage. Well, not hugely damage. Better than like the full sun of the 3.5. What the heck? What the heck just happened? I'm not going to do this.